Hello again, Beatless Riding here with King of Sebastian, and this is part 2 with Ramira on the trail. So I was telling in part 1 that I was gonna go until the restaurant here. Here's the restaurant. And probably she's fine coming here, but then she's getting jacked up. And that I will make a video of about this part as well, so that's what I'm doing. So indeed, she kind of got a high head now. I mean, now she's eating grass because I let her eat some grass to calm down a bit, but she started to get a high head and not wanting to go really further. So yeah, here we are working on this part now. So I ask her to go further now. Come on, not that way, this way. Thank you. Ooh, see, she wants to turn back that way. Come, thank you. So we came yesterday, so this is still the restaurant. So we came yesterday, I came with her, and I left her eat some grass there behind the restaurant, where I will probably let her eat again. And then I asked her to go further on the road, and she got really jacked up. But then we worked on that part and got better and better, and she calmed down. We managed to go a bit further. So we are working on the same thing right now as we did yesterday. Only that this time I wanted to make a video as well. So, but anyway, slowly but surely, because you can't really rush things with these horses. And it might seem that you don't really make any progress, but when you look back at your first day, when you started working with one horse, then you see the difference. You see where you started from, and then you can really see the progress you made. Good girl. So this is where I leave her. Ate some grass, but a bit further please. That way. Okay. Here. Good girl. Good. And then I'll ask her to go on that road, see, further, which is the same road that we came until here. So you can go on that road to the forest and through the forest a bit, and then come back on the other side. It's really nice. I just can't go with this horse yet so far, but that's what we are working on, because you can see there are many things like cars and tractors and buildings, all kinds of buildings, and chicken and dogs and cows. You cannot see everything from here. And then horses are usually a bit skeptical about that part here. You know, until they get used to it, and then that's okay then. You have to work on it and get them out regularly, and in the meantime do your groundwork, you know, and you get there. And it's worth it, because finally you will get a super horse that you can go anywhere with calmly, not forcing her, you know, because that's the whole idea. So that horse and human would appreciate and would be happy about a tree, right? About going out. Okay, I'll ask her to go. And of course she wants to turn to the left. I ask her to go to the right. Go on this road. Good. Come on, that way. Brav. Good. Brav, brav. Good girl. Come, go. Good. Good. Nice. So yesterday, by this part, she got really high-headed and trotting, like jigging, you know, as they say. Now she's better. She's better. She doesn't have that high head. She is not jigging, as you can see. So, you know, every little work that you do every day or whenever you do it, it's paying off, you know. It's just very slow, especially in the beginning. But after that, it's getting faster and faster, you know. So, okay, so dogs are coming here, so that... Hey, marsz haza! Marsz haza! Marsz haza! Asta! Marsz! Marsz! Marsz haza! Hey, get lost! Get lost! Good girl, good! Very good girl! A good marsz haza! Marsz! You're alright. You're alright. Now she sees some bicycles coming. She's a bit high-headed now. Good girl. Hey, marsz haza! Kosti! Kosti haza! Okay, never mind. I leave her go back again. Because, you know, we never... we didn't think of this. Good. You're alright. Marsz haza, te! Pucuj! Gyere! Brav! So we didn't think of this part with this... with these dogs here. God, you're alright. Come! Gyere! Gyere! Merci! Gyere! Come, you're alright. Come! Good! Very good! Good! Very good! You're alright! Okay, you're fine, yes, good girl, yes, good girl, good girl, yeah, good, you're fine, good, very good. So, anyway, it's much better than yesterday, good. Okay, come, go on, no, come, good. So, come, return. Good, you're alright, okay, so if she wants to, no, not there, there's a, just a bit further, come, good, you're good, come, a bit further, yeah, so they are some sheep dogs, so they are protecting the sheep, come on, that way, come, good. Okay, so as you can see, lots of things here, so, okay, I leave her eat some grass here, and, yeah, good, very good, my video probably getting too long now. Okay, so let's go on. Come. Good girl. Come. Bit further. Come. Good girl. Good. Come. Now. Walk on. Good. Very nice. Good girl. Come on. Walk on. Come. Good girl. So see? Come on. Oh, the wind is blowing. But yeah, well. stop the wind, can you? So you better come on a bit further. Good. No? A bit further. Good. Good girl. That's it. Good. Okay. Okay, so that's what I wanted to show you. I will cut the video because it's getting too long. So, okay. Anyway, hope you like the video. Please subscribe if you like the videos and more will come, and I will keep you updated with Ramira here. So, happy trails and see you next time.